So I pull up my Twitter app and it's like gone. And I was like, that's weird. So it turns out we got under a certain little billionaire scam.
But he's also a very, very good and successful businessman.
It was not correct to ban Donald Trump. I think that was a mistake. I would reverse the perma ban.
You're